Here's another account that is his sweet tasty vegan. That's also the narc. So he comments in support of himself on his own videos. And then he replies to his own comment, thanking for the support. This plant-based Paul account is also him, as you can see. I guess he forgot to log out and log into his own account when he made this reply. And here's another comment where he forgot to log out, replying as himself under the plant-based Paul account. And as I've said before, this Ragnar Valhalla account is also him. And as you can see, he's spamming my videos with this account, spreading his bullshit.
Yeah, you can do a couple of videos to gather the views and whatnot. You know, you want to get them to your channel.
So what Vegan Girl is doing here is to undermine my integrity, claiming that I'm doing this for views. But that makes no sense because I have a bigger music channel and it's way more enjoyable for me to make like guitar videos. So yeah, that just doesn't make sense. Another thing is that I haven't used the narc's name in the titles of any of my videos. And I did this on purpose because his name doesn't bring views. This is only what the narc wants you to believe, that he's so big and famous that, oh, his name brings people views. Like, you have to stop listening to his words.
I'm repeating myself, but the top hitting video is always sledging during on.
And think critically. What's so weird about it is that Vegan Girl has made so many videos with the narc's name in the title and she gets next to no views on them, so there's the proof for you. I mean, none of her videos with clickbaity titles and his name has reached 10,000 views. The same can't be said about my videos. And you have to remember, my channel was smaller than hers when I started with the unmasking series.
But how many hours do you want to spend on one person?
As many hours as it takes, and clearly I haven't spent enough. And I can assure you that I don't want to waste my time on this person, but I also don't want him to get away with what he has done, so what choice do I have? He continues to do the same thing he has done for over a year now, so I don't have any other choice than to, like, shut him down once and for all.
Where's your priorities? If you're a true vegan,
The you're not a true vegan argument invented by the narc and his ex-girlfriend. Haven't we been through this already?
You know how a few of us have been saying their main focus has become themselves and not so much the animals? I honestly never thought they'd go as far as to reclaim the word vegan to make it about them instead of animal welfare. But apparently you can't be a real vegan if you criticize them for things like slander, threats of violence, and copyright theft.
You know what? If standing up against abusive people doesn't meet the requirements of being a true vegan, then I'm proudly not a true vegan. I can't care less about the label. I'm not vegan for the label. I just want to do the right thing. Erin Janis posted a good quote recently, where it was highlighted that veganism is about justice. I think that standing up for people who are being publicly shamed, harassed, slandered, defamed, bullied, and lied about, it's about justice. It's not like one exclude the other. Like, if you're vegan, you can still stand up for people. You don't only have to stand up for animals.
If you're a vegan, you spend... This NorVegan guy is spending with... This is why I think it's personal.
So earlier in the video, she showed a screenshot of a video where I had spelled out that it was personal. And now she's trying to make it out that I have some hidden agenda. I don't. I've been very open from the very beginning.
He's spending too much time trying to take Harley down, aka Duran Ryder.
And Vegan Girl is spending too much time defending the narc, aka the narcissist, despite everything that has been revealed so far.
I've changed a lot of things in my life in the last few weeks, in the last few days, last year, in the last 24 hours. I will refrain from becoming a passionate person when I'm triggered by certain events.
I will refrain from becoming a passionate person when I'm triggered by certain events? What? This is code for I guess I can no longer defend myself when all you people make me mad and upset. He shifts the responsibility of his poor choices onto other people. It's like the argument you forced me to hit you because you said something that made me mad. And half the time, the whole reason why people say things about him is in reaction to things he himself has said in the first place.
Action, reaction, cause, and effect.